I changed the frame rate to be 60 rather than to be 30 rather than 60. But I've now like swapped it back. I've also put my camera back on. Just because, fuck it, might as well. I've oiled my beard since the last time I tried to stream. Okay, play. Join private game. Do. Boom. Motherfucker. Okay. US. This game has to just get Steam play at some point, right? Like, this is... This is, ludicrous. Hmm. That's not great. This ain't going too good. I can't believe we're having this much trouble with this game today. Like, this is absolutely... Like, we literally played this for, like... I kid you not. Like, if you weren't here the last time we played this, we played this for, like, 4 hours. It was, like, a really long stream. And we've played, like, God knows how many hours of this game. 4, 5, 2... 4, 5... There we go. Can you guys hear me? Alex? Ray? Oh my god, this is the worst. This sucks. I can't believe this game. We've played so much of this game and it's been perfectly fine. And, like, now it's broken. Like, today it's broken. I mean, from what I've heard, apparently people have been modding the servers. And because this was made by one guy who wasn't expecting it to blow up like this, it's basically because, like, the mods have been breaking, like, everyone's games. Like, people have been modding it so that, huge groups of people can be in. So you can have, like, 30-odd people in a single game. But that apparently literally breaks random other people's games. Hello?
Hi?
Yay!
Hear me? Okay.
Alright, step one!
Step one. I'm just... Just explaining to my fucking chat about the fact that there's, like, a theory that the dev has literally talked about where the fact that people have been breaking the game so that, like, you can get servers with, like, 30 people in them has literally been causing normal servers to have these exact audio problems because the game, like, is just trying to... Basically has to... From what it sounds like, the game has to steal audio usage from other players and other servers to allow these, like, 30 people servers.
That's fantastic.
Well, it's a game made by one dude who was not expecting it to blow up like this.
Yeah, that's true.
I have professional difficulty. Two-story, yes. Six-bedroom house.
Yes. Yeah, that. Let's yes. do that. That. Yes. Yes.
Okay. You know what I love?
Yes.
You know what I love?
Yes.
Money.
Yes.
I love
yes.
money.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
You love
yes.
money?
Yes. Yes. I love
you guys
it.
Love money?
Wait,
I love
second.
Money.
Wait. Actually, I love... maybe I should be...
I love
maybe
the
I should
worker.
Be van bitch if we're really trying to get this to win because I have the best van bitch shit. I think I have
do
like
you?
2 or 3 sensors and all the head mounted cameras and more. I'm not sure. You might have more video cameras, but I definitely have more tripods.
Yeah, but you don't need tripods. Tripods are just to make it better.
Tripods
I have more video cameras. I can see everything.
I can.
Well,
see
I have the head mounted as well.
Everything.
Also, on a house this size, you don't need 6 video cameras.
Yeah, if it's like
there's
a...
6 bedrooms.
Yeah, but we
you
don't
can watch
need
everything.
To view every bedroom. Like we
really.
Also, how many sanity pills do you have?
I have 1 sanity pills. But that's we don't need, well, like, this thing isn't big, though. We'll be able to...
No, on professional, every difficulty level drains sanity faster. You need sanity pills. You need more than one.
Sorry, I'm reeling from the fact that Ray just pronounced, just said one sanity pills. And it's like it.
Hey,
it's
listed as sanity pills.
Physically,
but it's listed
physically hurt me. Physically hurt me that sentence.
Put one. Even when you only put one, it says.
Yeah, because it's like one. Yeah, because it's like one bottle of sanity pills. But
no,
you
but
said one sanity pills.
Sanity pills. And you eat them all at the same time, so...
Which, by the way, do you think that's how... Do you think... Okay, I've got... Let me check my drawer. Where are my antidepressants? Hang on. I've got 11 of my antidepressants left. If I take all of them now, will I be incredibly sane? Because that's what the game...
You'll be immune to depression.
Okay, because that's what the game is implying, right? Like...
I don't know. I mean, it's up to you guys, but I think personally,
it's up to you, Ethan. It's up to you if you want to take all of your antidepressants.
Honestly, I'll say this: if we're gonna have a van bitch in professional, they need to have at least two sanity pills, which means it's either me or Ethan.
And it ain't me.
I don't know about that.
I'm not doing it first.
On a small house, I think we can just go fucking fast, especially because. The more insane we get, the more ghost shit happens, which means we're gonna find out what ghost it is faster.
Yeah, but the more hunts happen, and there's three people, which means one person dies, one person's left to hunt, to do investigations.
I know, and that's real fun. Anyway, but what all I'm saying is, I think personally, at least me, I think that three motion sensors will be more helpful than the extra sanity pills.
I disagree, but I don't know.
Especially in a house of this size.
Look, can Dad and Gayer Dad stop fighting, please?
Yeah, Gayer Dad.
No, you're the Gayer Dad for sure. You like furry shit.
No,
you yourself have said that it's just super gay.
Hey, hey.
Well, I mean, I said most of it's gay, but there is.
I'm pretty sure the furry here is you, right?
What are you talking about?
The The lady, you are
you gonna start it, daddies?
You are the living embodiment of the lady doth protest too much.
What are you talking about? I just don't
are you,
like
are we gonna, you can escape this by starting the game. Who's running this?
Ray is, he started the lobby.
Well, what do you fucking think? Cause I don't know, like, I fucking really think, especially in a smaller house, that the motion sensors are gonna be way more useful. It's fucking up to you, Ethan, because you're the neutral one here.
I'm next.
You don't have a stake in this game.
Well, my stance is it should be either me or Ethan for sanity pills. That's my stance.
I think just
Alex,
be faster
Alex,
to fucking...
Alex is van bitch. They're settled. Let's just fucking go.
Oh, God.
I don't care. I just want to play the game.
1 second.
Well, no. I don't care. I just want to try to play the game. Correction. Want to try.
I want money.
I want money. That's what I want. That's what I want.
Don't worry, it's just gonna glitch anyway.
Yeah.
You guys are disrespecting the game. That's why it doesn't respect you.
Don't stay in the dark too long. Good advice for anyone. Do I want to put bets on whether or not it's gonna break again? Do we want to put money on it? We can put money on it. I literally didn't stream fucking Baldur's Gate 3 because I was planning on... I was like, yeah, we'll just play this. And then it's broken. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, now I just need to wait for Alex and... Alex?
Alright, Roland, does everyone hear?
Can you hear me?
I want it to be like
yes.
As soon as we open the door, just
Ray,
like
can you and Alex hear each other?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, thank the Lord.
Woo!
Thank Ghost Jesus.
Wait, all right, boys.
Wait, EMF smudge thermometer.
Wait.
Wouldn't Ghost Jesus just be Jesus? Wait.
Jesus is more of a zombie. He's more of a zombie, actually.
No, he was. No, he was at one point, but have you fucking seen him lately? I don't think so.
Does Jesus love furries? Because I think he does.
No.
I think he does. That's why no one's seen him. He's in a fucking fursuit.
It's the perfect disguise.
The second coming happened, he decided, fuck Judgment Day, I'm just gonna get my yiff on. And meanwhile, God's like, what have I done?
Like, what have I done? And meanwhile, Jesus is like, oh, whoa, Dad, can I go down to Earth?
Can I go down to Earth where they make DuckTales? Woo!
Good thing the Crusades aren't a thing anymore, because we would be fucking crusaded right now.
Deus Vault. Yeah. I was really upset when the Deus Vault meme started getting, like, co-opted by, like, actual white power hate groups. Because, like, I was a Crusade-era reenactor. That was our thing, originally. And then people were like, oh yeah, let's make it evil and racist now. I'm like, God fucking, shit alone.
The racist white people always come in to pick up the slack. Like the fucking, like, neo-Nazis now are just shaven white dudes all being really racist. Also, guys, no setup time.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Professional.
Five people I follow on here, that's including you, are playing this game right now. Then I see two more channels in my recommended. Yeah, I mean, it's a big game. It's a big game, I guess. Okay, so, which house is this, actually? Let me have a look.
Oh my God, we're hunting Michael Jackson.
Oh my God, we're hunting Michael Jackson.
Oh my God.
Okay, so I'm going to...
No wonder this is a professional level.
Okay, vital question. Are any of us underage? I don't think so.
Fuck. No,
but,
no,
okay,
no.
we might as well leave. He's not gonna fucking show up.
Yeah. He's not gonna show up.
Oh, dear. Oh, look, you know what I love?
Right behind you and you're... You know what
I love in 2020? Some real timely Michael Jackson jokes.
Okay.
Give me a sec. Gotta quickly just blow in some fucking dust off of these Michael Jackson jokes. Oh, no. Actually, yeah, hang on just a minute. I'm gonna just, there we go. Just quickly screenshot that.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, so
it's really
first
good.
Of all, how about this? I'll check.
I'm gonna actually leave the spirit box here and come back for it. Do you have a thermometer?
I have a thermometer.
Okay, I'll take EMF.
I have a thermometer.
This house, okay.
And I guess I'll throw that down. And then I'll take the tripod camera down to, I guess I'll throw that in basement.
Yeah. How many cameras do we have?
Once.
Okay. So
we
I think.
A fuck ton of cameras.
Six cameras. Well, plus one head cam, so seven cameras.
I think what we should do is we put one camera, in that big room there. We put another one in that main hallway. One in the main hallway. One in the big room next to the entrance that doesn't have the breaker in it, because I assume that's like the garage or something. And then one in the room, like the second room on the left, because if I remember correctly, that's where that's where the bathroom is. So if we can put that in like a corner, we can see like that entire space. Once we've done that, we figure out where we're gonna put the other ones.
The first thing we need to do, or the first thing after setting up cameras, is you guys need the EMF and the thermometer, and to get evidence of that for objective.
Here's the thing, especially in this house.
Oh, we have
I definitely don't think we should be setting up as like. I think we should set up like maybe two cameras, or maybe or hell, if you want to go in with but this is what we should do. Let's go. Both of us go in with like flashlight and two cameras each. We'll set up those cameras, then we'll come back, grab our scanning gear, and then we'll leave the rest of the cameras in here until we have an area we're suspicious of, and then we can add
yeah,
more.
No, that's
because
fair.
If
that's
we spend
fair.
This much well, time putting all these cameras around, and then it's not even a ghost orb ghost, we're gonna be fucked.
Well, how about this? Do you guys want me to bring in the gear you're gonna come back for? I can carry three things.
Yeah, like drop an EMF. And
we
a
need
thermometer
the thermometer and an EMF. So
thermometer, EMF. I can hold one more.
You could throw in like either a book or a spirit box, I guess.
Actually,
I'll do a spirit box for Ethan.
Yeah. My best friend, the spirit box. Yeah.
Yeah, I know how much you love it, so I'll do that.
I hate it. It's just that I'm like trying to force myself to be less of a pussy. And to be fair, over the last couple of sessions, yeah, right?
Yeah, you've been doing pretty good. Remember to turn on the cameras before you set them, by the way? Then I think we're ready.
Okay. I mean, there's literally no reason to not just, like, boop. Like, we've got no setup time. There was no reason to leave that close.
Yeah, just gotta go.
And remember, especially at this time, lights on whenever we can afford it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go find the base.
I'm gonna grab a couple more things and throw it in, and then you guys are on your own.
I'm pretty sure I just heard a door close.
That was
me.
How's that camera in the living room?
Let me go check. Give me a second.
Also, just warning. Just warning you guys for the when I'm playing this game.
Your camera looks good.
I'm very like business in this. Like, I don't talk much shit.
There's basement. That's okay.
There's not really a good place for that basement camera.
Got a camera in the kitchen.
I'm bringing in a couple more things. We're at zero activity right now.
Oh shit, I forgot to turn that light off.
You guys should have one of everything. If you need anything else, let me know. We have plenty of stuff in the van. We're still at zero.
Okay. Also, is it alone or...?
It is alone.
Okay.
Which is, you know, thematically fitting.
Yep. And then I immediately leave... what's his head? I just forgot Ray's name. I just dead-ass forgot Ray's name for a second. To just come get this camera. Ooh, yikes. Did you see that jump up to 8?
Yeah, that was brief.
But yeah, no, I'm business.
Okay,
I'm just business.
In the, basement, like, bleed-in room.
I'm gonna...
Yeah, that's good.
I'm gonna go upstairs, see if, oh god, this is the room I... This is the house I died in, isn't it?
4.
I'm gonna go put a camera upstairs somewhere.
Okay, I'm looking around at the...
Down to zero, I'm gonna quickly bring in smudge and, wipe.
Wait, did you... Oh, that was...
That's ghost, yeah.
Alex, did you...
What?
Nah, that was a
did
ghost.
Did you open a door?
No.
Huh, okay. It fucked with something. I want to get that UV light.
Smudge, lighter, and crucifix all in the door along with everything else.
Gonna get another video camera.
I'm hearing a lot of shit upstairs. I think it might be up there.
Yeah, I'm thinking that as well.
Right now down to zero. Ray, be careful. You're already at 80%.
Yeah. One second.
Yikes. His sanity's going down quick, isn't it?
Yeah, it goes
I'm
fast.
I'm salting upstairs.
Okay, I'm gonna put another camera. Yeah, is that camera upstairs looking good, Alex?
The one on the stairs?
There's one either there that's looking at the stairs.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm gonna put another one basically pointing in the other direction, the same place. I just heard a phone vibrate or something.
As soon as it happened, it jumped to 4, up to 8.
Yep, it's up here.
10.
Getting out of here for a second.
Door's still open.
It's upstairs somewhere, I'm pretty damn sure.
You're gonna wanna get it.
Jump down to 6.
You're gonna wanna get out of there for a sec. Let's regroup. Okay, so.
Okay, well, let's see.
What room are we thinking?
I was hearing the phone vibrating was in one of the upstairs bedrooms. I didn't get anything on EMF.
If it likes alone, We should stick together while we're going up and checking. So we get. Do you have the EMF?
Can we go over? I have an EMF.
Okay.
I remember hearing that that you can just take the sanity pills and you go over 100. Is that true?
I don't want to risk.
I have no idea. I've never.
You know what? It's
actually,
science.
You know,
time.
Yeah, we've got three. Like, we only need two.
Okay. I took it.
If you do, it doesn't
like
show.
Not.
No.
Yeah, if you do, it doesn't show it. So I'm gonna imagine not. But I heard it that it did it off the wiki. I don't know.
There's a lot of
sanity just sits at 100 for a good while, tell me.
There's a lot of rumors about this game.
It's going between 99 and 100.
So I don't think then. Yeah, maybe not then. Okay. Well, let's fucking go.
Okay, so you've got EMF.
So we're assuming it's upstairs, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll grab.
Okay.
We're
thinking upstairs. Yeah.
Yeah, we're thinking upstairs. Yeah, lights flickering upstairs.
Dirty water.
Under. EMF 3 here. Down to 6. Any temperatures?
No, not yet.
You got the EMF objective.
Yeah, we saw. Well, we heard.
Down to 0.
Where is that dirty water coming from?
We're still looking for a thermometer under 10, and then if you find where it's at, smudge sticks.
It's this door.
6.
Well, now I'm getting.
Dirty water located.
Okay, do you have a camera?
Yes.
Okay.
Picture taken of dirty water.
It's weird. I'm not getting. Like, I'm hearing these creaks right around here, but I'm
Alex?
Not, and I was getting.
Yeah? It's at 0 right now.
Sorry, you just went quiet for a while, and like, on a high difficulty. That makes me very nervous.
My bad. It was just nothing was happening.
Where'd the,
5?
Okay, I'm gonna put this motion sensor upstairs.
Alright.
7. Down to 2.
This is annoying. I don't, like, could I have been getting readings from downstairs?
Maybe, but what's underneath?
Sounds upset. It'd be like this room.
I just shat myself looking at a shadow. I think it would be in this room here. Oh good, the garage.
Any temperature problems?
Nope.
It's constant too when you're downstairs right now.
Heard that creaking. Someone's straight creaking.
Problem is, I'm pretty sure it's upstairs, but the salt hasn't been disturbed, and we're not getting any temperature readings or very obvious activity. Oh, here's that fucking bear thing. I don't know if that.
Heard a door again.
And then.
Motion detector has been silent as well.
Say that again, sir?
Motion detector has been silent.
Can you give us a sign?
Give us a sign.
I'm triggering it.
Yeah, I see that, but I'm just saying, like, when you were not there, it wasn't going off.
Can you give us a sign?
We're at 0 right now?
I see a candle here that is on the floor, and I don't imagine, like, do you have a UV light? I'll go get one if not. See that candle on the floor?
Yeah.
That probably got knocked down.
What's our sanity looking like?
Right now, you're at 60% Ethan and Ray is at 70.
Alright.
You go, Kel.
Tell us when we hit like 50. I'm thinking that's when we should sanity pill.
Alright, I do have two more left.
Where are these fucking, like, it's been touched. Oh, handprint, fingerprints.
Fingerprints what?
This door here.
Light them up for me.
Flashing lights. Oh, in this bathroom, another fingerprint. And flashing lights. Four.
Light it up. Put your light on the fucking thing so I can take a photo. Come on, dickhead.
It works even if it's not lit, but
yeah, but I want it to look good, dickhead.
Oh, yeah, and it turned the light on in the bathroom. I think this room might be it.
I'm going downstairs.
Ethan, you just hit 50, Ray, you're at 60.
Okay. Where's the other salt? Is it in the van still?
Yeah, it's in here.
In the van.
Okay, I'm coming out.
Getting nothing on the thermometer, like, at all.
Okay, so...
I think we should smudge that bathroom.
I'm thinking that room or the bathroom might be it, because there are a lot of fingerprints around there, and it turns on lights in there. It turned on the bathroom light. Look, it's doing shit when we're going. Okay, let me see.
If it's the case, some of the cameras need to be moved.
Yeah, we definitely got to put a camera up there.
Because right now, the hallway is covered, but I can't see into the bathroom.
Okay, I'm going to take the, did you throw the extra cameras in the room?
I threw the photo cameras in the doorway.
We should move.
I didn't touch the video.
We should move.
I think Ethan took those and set them up.
One of the, there's video cameras in the living room and in, the kitchen that we should move.
Yeah, you have a couple on the first floor you can move.
I'm bringing the salt up there, I guess.
I'll drop a video camera.
Remember, we need to smudge that area too, so if you're sure it's in there, you should smudge that shit.
Yeah. Oh, you know what?
Smudge it later, already in the doorway.
Gonna grab the video camera from down here.
Eight activity right now.
Okay, here.
Eight, did you say?
I'm bringing the...
Ten. Okay, let's get out.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna wait for a little bit, but I guess not.
You gotta take it now. It's like 40% it gives, I believe, so it's worth it.
Okay. So well, I've
back
got
up
the smudge.
To 90,
I'm gonna.
So.
Yeah, I've got the smudge. I'm just gonna fucking go upstairs and smudge that room in the bathroom and hope.
Wait, I'd say wait until I do me a favor. Don't do it yet. I'm waiting until I put the camera up there, because then what I'll do is I put the camera up there, and I'll grab a spirit box, and I'll spirit box in there while you, get the book and bring that into that area as well.
Well, I mean, wait, no, smudging won't stop that at all.
If anything, no, but I'm smudging saying, increases no, but ghost I'm, activity. But I'm saying I want to set everything up before you smudge it so that we can take full advantage of the increased ghost activity. So
well,
just
no,
like
it also prevents
actually,
it from attacking us, but okay. Yeah,
just shut the fuck up.
Okay.
Two right now.
Alright.
Okay, let's see.
Zero.
And there's been no motion sensor triggers aside from us?
No. Not at all.
Can you see that, camera?
This room is the...
Let me check,
I'm moving it, hang on.
I thought for a second... Did you pick it up again?
Yeah. Did you see the light flicker?
In this room. Yep.
Light was flickering.
Yeah. Alex?
Did you pick the camera back up? I saw it for a second and it disappeared.
I did, yeah. Did I forget to turn it on again?
Yeah, it's not on.
What about now?
Yeah, that looks good. Where am I looking towards? Am I looking towards that room to the left?
You're looking towards the bathroom.
I don't see the bathroom then. You gotta readjust
what
that a
little bit. What is this,
bro? This? I see, the door leading into it and a table. Or a shelf or something.
I think it just appeared for a second. I heard a footstep and I went to EMF3 for, a second.
It's at 4 right now.
Okay, Wait
what
a second.
What the fuck?
Wait,
What's happening?
What?
Well,
I don't think I dropped this.
This is the camera I can see. It's like not looking into the bathroom. It's looking at this table. It needs to be adjusted.
I don't think I dropped this camera, but I heard like a weird noise and then it was out of my hands. Is that a thing?
That's interesting.
Do they like knock items?
I have no idea.
I've never seen that. I think that might have been a glitch or something.
I mean there was like a spike in activity around the time it happened.
Well, let's okay.
Right now all we have is fingerprints. Which could be any number of things.
Okay, well,
yeah.
Let's get a book up there and
also, did you smudge it?
Not yet.
Not yet, no.
Just making sure.
Are you still wanting to do something, or can I smudge it?
It just turned the breaker off, didn't it?
But yeah, if you want to be looking in the bathroom, the camera is a little bit off.
Where's the breaker? Is it the garage or the basement?
Yeah, the breaker is on the first floor garage.
Okay.
That's the where's the garage?
Is there right now?
Yeah, here.
Somebody's hanging there right now. Yeah. Constant
zero. Okay, let's see. Should I smudge it now, or do you still want to do something, Ethan?
Let me put the book in there, and then I'll get my spirit box, and then we smudge it.
Also adjust the camera.
It's disturbed the salt.
Okay. Yeah, we need to get a picture of that disturbed salt. Yeah, two disturbed salt flies. It's in here, I'm pretty sure.
How's that, Alex?
I am looking at nothing.
I'm gonna get another camera.
How's that?
Let me check. I'm looking at the outside door to the bathroom. So I think that's fine.
Hold the
phone. Can I just see in there?
EMF 5.
We're at a 5 right now.
EMF 5.
Smudge this room.
Gotcha.
Oh, I gotta get the fucking.
It's either Banshee or Revenant.
Also, I'm just gonna say that I just had a moment of, like, horrible realization in there. Because the lamp turned on behind me.
It's either freezing temperature or ghost writing. That's what we're looking for.
Yeah, get that book up here. I'm gonna smudge.
I've already got the book in there. I just was getting the spirit box.
I see breath, freezing temperature.
Yeah, freezing temperature in the bathroom. Yeah. Or wait.
Get a thermometer in there. We need a thermometer.
Are you sure it was that, not smudge smoke?
I think it was the smudge smoke.
Oh.
I'm getting no temperature.
Oh, smudge smoke. Fuck. Yeah. Okay. I didn't realize you had smudge, so I couldn't.
Wait.
Tell.
What? Oh. Okay. One second. Let me get my.
That was my bed. I just saw the smoke. My bed.
Speak to me.
Oh, there.
We're at 6 right now.
How old are you?
EMF 5.
Where are you?
Is there a camera?
Can you write in the book?
The smudge counted, by the way.
Are you here?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get a.
Where are you?
Down to 0.
How old are you?
Remember, one of the options is Banshee, so.
Speak to me.
Ghost writing confirmed.
Nice.
Okay.
It is a revenant.
What does that do?
He can hunt really fast if you're not.
Oh, I just talked to my. Oh, yeah, okay. I just fucking talked to my wisp blue air in my fucking.
Let's get out of here.
All right, so good shit, boys. We didn't get thermometer, but that can be hit or miss. Like, really hit or miss.
Hit or miss. I guess they never miss, huh? You gotta put... Sorry.
Well, do you wanna...
Are you happy with yourself?
What the
fuck? No, but...
Do you want to try for thermometer? Because I could go in there, throw the crucifix somewhere in there. We can look around for that. Or...
Yep. Let's go back
in. With crucifix, it might be safe. You just have to get crucifix right.
Let's go back chuck that crucifix on the floor in that room, and hopefully jobs are good. I am also going to go take a piss after we're done here.
Are we thinking, like, bathroom or the main room? Or, like, between
I have no idea.
Wrote in the book where the book is just outside the bathroom.
Yeah, outside the book. I'm fucking... Yeah. This is the wrong way. Or, wait, no, it is.
Zero.
Crucifix down.
Ray, you're at 60% sanity. Ethan, you're at 50.
Okay, so... Any temperatures?
Nope.
Three.
You got a camera on you?
Yeah.
I just heard a door move.
Three.
Yeah. Okay, well.
Down to one.
Let's close these doors, see if anything happens.
Come
into this room with me.
Oh, okay. Where? Yeah.
Yep. Zero. Remember, sometimes you can't always get thermometer. So if it's not happening, get out of there. I'd rather you both live than somebody die trying to get it.
Okay. Well, is there any reason to close? There's no reason. Wait, what does this ghost do? What are its characteristics again?
It moves really quickly.
It's fast at hunting, and when you're hiding, it's slower. It will also attack indiscriminately.
Okay, maybe we should just go. If we're not, this is where it is.
It's very dangerous.
Yeah, let's go.
I don't think we're gonna get it. Yeah, that's EMF-3. Damn, I was hoping I'd get a picture of a 5.
At 6 right now.
What's the name?
It was Michael
Jackson. Oh yeah, it's Michael Jackson. Fuck you, Michael. I was half expecting the door to slam on me like the second I said that.
Oh god. He needs to code it in, so if you insult the ghost, it'll fucking like go back.
Honestly, good enough. Like we got a lot of fucking photos. Okay. We got all the evidence we need. We're just missing one objective.
Yeah.
Pretty fucking solid, boys.
Jobs are good. We all ready?
Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Money.
$150.
Money.
$150. Nice. Also, I am now level 16.